Welcome to www.nataliesalis.com. We had loads and loads of views and loads of hits on the Uptown abs, so we're going to go for our Shake It Off abs. All you're going to need is a little bit of space, and you're going to need a mat or a towel. I'm going on the grass, but feel free to use a mat and a towel if it's more comfortable. So all you're going to use Taylor Swift, Shake It Off, and let's get going. Okay, roll back, engage your abs. One, two, and lift. Squeeze. Keep your core tight, but your spine relaxed. Nice, two and two. Chin relaxed. Let's do one back and add the legs here. Lift, lift. One more back. Lift. Lovely, change legs. Let's keep engaged but move the arms. Lift above. My upper body's not moving, just my arms. Okay, this is where it gets tricky. Down, roll for four. One, two, three, four, and lift. Into your tummy, down. Hold here, shake it off, shake it off. Now pull it up. One, two, three, four, down. Relax that spine, lift. Shake it off, shake it off. Two and two, go. Down, down, lift, and squeeze. You're going to start feeling it round about now. Don't move the spine. Keep it contracted but nice and relaxed. One top, one leg here. One top, one leg. Let's add those arms, a little bit more difficult this time. Lift, lift. Take it wide. Bring it in. Up. Wide. Are we going to shake it off? Go. One, two, three, lift. Down. Four, three, two. Shake it off. Pull it up. Go. Down. Shake it off. Okay, four slow. One, two, three, fast. Slow. One, two, three, fast. Hold it. Round to play. Navel to spine. Elbows under shoulders. Get ready to work. Go. One more. Legs.